U.S. officials say an American service member in Syria has died from wounds suffered in a blast from an improvised explosive device. A statement released yesterday by the military public affairs office says the explosion took place in northern Syria. No other information about the explosion or the victim was released. U.S. troops are part of a multination effort to fight the Islamic State group in that region.